วัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Thai Kitchen with Brinda ค่ะ Today I'm going to share with you how to make crab in curry sauce นะคะ The crab that I'm going to use today is going to be fresh Dungeness crab นะคะ So let's go and take a look at the ingredients ค่ะ So the ingredients for this crab with the curry sauce นะคะ What I have here is plum sugar นะคะ which I cut it like this I use plum sugar as the flavor enhancement นะคะAnd I have fresh Thai chili, hot Thai chili, garlic, which I chop like this, นะคะ, a small one. I also have eggs, cooking onions, which I slice it like this, นะคะ. And chili paste with soybeans oil, นะคะ. This is from Thailand. I'm going to use this in curry sauce. นะคะ. You can get this one at Asian supermarket. นะคะ.I also have, of course, this is Dungeness crab, นะคะ I bought it fresh this morning, ค่ะ Celery, นะ this is called a Chinese celery. I'm going to use only 2 stems. And this is what it looks like, นะคะ the whole of the celery. It looks like this, นะคะ A lot of leaves. And I also have this, the green onions, นะคะ I have curry, นะคะ curry powder, sea salt, and also the Thai light soy sauce, ค่ะDetails ingredients of for this recipe นะคะ will be listed down below นะคะ and this recipe นะคะ is for 2 servings ค่ะ mm-hmm. First of all I'm going to make the sauce first นะคะ this sauce we will add it in the crab curry later on นะคะ I'm going to add eggs in the bowl add crushed plum sugar sea salt Thai light soy saltThai chili paste in the soybean oil and stir well นะคะ Gonna add curry powder Make sure that you stir curry powder well Then the curry powder mix well with the rest of the ingredients in the bowl ค่ะ Here you are ค่ะ Okay the preparation for the crab นะคะ What I did with this crab is that I wash it with cold water นะคะ with my brush like this นะคะLet the water run on top of the crab, and you brush it off. Uh-huh. Brush it off and clean it everything up. Oops. Yeah, all of these you clean it up. Okay. So this is I clean it up already. Uh-huh. So now what I'm going to do is that I'm going to break it apart. Okay. Now I'm going to crack all the crab claws open, but before I do that, I'm going to wrap all the crab claws with paper towel before I cracking it. In this way, I can prevent the water from the crab to spread. Yeah, it's all done, ค่ะ. Here we can go and cook. There you go. Turn on the stove with the high heat, นะคะ. Add 2 tablespoons of the cooking oil here.
When your oil is heat up, นะคะ, you can add the garlic and onions. ค่ะ. Cook the garlic and onions until it turns a little bit yellow, and then you add the crab. นะคะ.
You cover it up, huh? Let's cook it for 3 minutes, นะคะ. High heat. Okay, 3 minutes. Then I'm gonna add this egg sauce that we made. Just wash it off with a little bit of water. I'm gonna cover it up 1 more minute, ka. Okay, 1 minute is over. And then you add a little bit of the water. Okay. Stir it. I think it's need a little bit more curry.
Mm-hmm. turn the heat off, then I will add fresh Thai chili, green onions, and Chinese celery, just like this ค่ะ
Perfect. Now we are ready to serve ค่ะ
Here you are ค่ะ Your Dungeness crab with the curry sauce ค่ะ
Okay, let's try it ค่ะ
One, the sweetness of the fresh Dungeness crab is just unbelievable, and the curry sauce that we make put on top here is just amazing. And with a little hint of the Thai fresh Thai chili that we put in, it's just wonderful. Here we go. Bon appétit, ha.